got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops.
Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Clixin It. I, like always, am your host, Adam. There is really no rhyme or reason for this video. I know I haven't had a video come out in quite a long time. It's just that me, Richard, Jerry, Dan, everyone's schedules are kind of weird right now. We really can't link up with one another. We didn't do an event last week Sunday because we were all busy, but we are doing month 3 of X-Men Regenesis this week, so I am super excited about that. But really, I wanted to show off that I finally got Superman Prime to add to my Superman collection. I did post on one of the HeroClix pages of what Superman I was missing. Someone made a really good point that I didn't have any Clark Kents in my cases, so I am going to have to order another case and add all the Clark Kents that I have. There are a couple that I am missing. But Superman Prime was a big one that I wanted. I was so glad I got it. I do have to give a thank you to Jeremiah Peterson, who did trade it to me. I did have to give up my Ultra Chase Thanos for it, but he did also throw in the Storm Con that was just at Worlds. And I hope everybody had a great world. It looked like it was great. Congratulations to Isaac, who I heard won it. I just listened to a podcast with him, and his team was just pretty ridiculous the way he had dice manipulation and everything like that. I do also want to thank, I forget your name, but I do apologize. He did trade me the Justice League Strategy League Superman. I do have the team-based one, but I didn't have the Justice League Strategy League game. So I'm getting really close to them. There are a few more I'm missing. I do have the Giant Superman that came from Toys R Us, and I do have World's Finest, but they obviously don't fit in this case. But if there's a figure out there that you guys love as much as I do with Superman, please post it in the comments below. Let me know what your figure is that you would put in your display cases. I know a bunch of you have been asking me what display case I use, and they're simply just shot glass display cases. That's all they are. They're perfect size for HeroClix. You can find one on Amazon for probably $30. I bought these at Hobby Lobby like 3-4 years ago, but that's what's going on. We are going to be having a unboxing video coming up next week, probably on Thursday. We'll be filming it, and it will probably be up either Friday or Saturday, depending on when I can get it up. But I hope you guys are having fun with HeroClix. I can't wait to get my brick for X-Men The Dark Phoenix Saga. I already did pretty good on my pre-release pulls. I've gotten Krakoa, I've gotten Madrox, and I've gotten Spiral, so I'm super happy about that. But until then, make sure you are always clicking it. Like I did. But you